No.
Oh, we should have run ads.
Low-key.
What's an ad question. Break?
Get off.
You actually run ads?
No.
Yeah,
I just put on the
keep my main's name.
Out. It's just freaking
mouth.
Oh, you're shooting dirty.
Yeah, brother, beat her shoes.
Oh,
what does that mean?
Their shoes I wear everywhere.
Griffin,
be
player one.
Okay.
You in the player one chair. Oh, wait a minute.
Hold up.
Y'all in the wrong chairs.
I have to be player one?
Yeah, just make them be different players.
How I do this?
No, like in game or.
No, the names are on the wrong way of the camera. How do I do this? Oh, I see. My bad, y'all.
Hit it twice.
Oh, true. Hit it twice really fast. All right, never mind, y'all. Oh, I thought
you
I broke some shit.
Fucked some shit up,
I
man.
Clicked twice. I was like, "Fuck!" All right, we got Critequa and Barnabas. Winner semis. This is a hot set.
You hot?
I am hot for Critequa. Oh yeah. 20%, Minecraft Stefan, Alexandra Minecraft, I love when Griffin just drops his jaw while doing Steve combos, it's awesome.
What is this song, bro?
It sounds like a Sonic goofy, song.
Goofy ass song.
Bro, they really left without saying fucking anything.
Oh, it's Miles! Hello, Miles. Why are you gay?
You always say you was going nowhere. Anyways, Critequa, pretty good thing. Critequa has a good stock, or not stock lead, percent lead on Barnabas.
Stock. Ad break.
He wants an anvil. He's gonna anvil. I feel it in my bones.
Yeah, you probably feel less.
Stop mid-set coaching.
I'm not. I'm just saying I think he's gonna anvil. That's not mid-set coaching.
That's mid-set prediction.
Mid-set coaching is anvil.
You gotta stop talking about what they could be doing.
You said what do you think they're gonna do?
I think
you gotta just talk about what they are doing.
Uh-huh. I'm a hypothetical.
See,
man.
Right, that was a good jump for you bear.
Crazy uptime.
I mean, you really want me to be like, yeah, this Steve combo was crazy.
Well, I don't want to say, hey, bro, he's done anvil on edition 48 times. Maybe you should go look out for him, bro. No.
Just say, no, we're not saying he will. We're saying there will probably be one.
For real. You looking into things too much, TBH.
Street said.
Street smart.
Street said. Critequa be doing down
here. Critequa hit the full lap and percent. The cloud mashup? Oh, what? Wait, what was that?
I haven't seen it freeze like that before.
Why? What happened? Did it collide with the crafting table, maybe?
MVD.
Yeah, MVD spawned.
MVD hopped on.
MVD was in the Minecraft.
When MVD connects to the Minecraft server, high pixel crashes, bro.
Long cast off my hotspot.
Oh yeah, I forgot, my bad. Yeah, you can cancel that shit.
I'll cancel you,
bro. I'll cancel you, bro. Let's do it.
Cancel culture.
I got a word you say.
Oh my god.
Wait.
Critequa with a massive lead. And it just keeps getting... Oh, Diamond F smash to the dome. And a 2-stock on game one.
We did.
Well, you did.
No, I was killed. Murph dead, bro.
They don't know.
Critequa with a 2-stock game one.
Bro, that's right. The whole stream is
right. They don't know.
Murph, they know about you?
What do you mean by this?
Know about you in June?
Street said.
Street smart.
Who's streetwise?
Haters could have seen me with 3 eyes.
If I was Muslim, what would you be doing?
I'd be on the corner.
Hustling what?
Bean pies.
Now what's so bright on your wrist?
Diamonds.
And what about you, Steve?
God. Oh. We're going to town again. This is also another song that I feel like plays in Chewy Face's brain.
I see it. Hello.
Play your guitar.
Why?
Bro, where did you go?
Oh, okay.
I thought every set was on stream, and I wasn't told otherwise, so I left to go eat.
And then we.
What do you mean every set was on stream?
I was told every set is on stream, and there was like four in between me and when I was.
Yeah, I realized that it was like eight.
No, it's not. As soon as I saw people started to play, I came back immediately.
Yeah.
We like confined in this little box.
For real, we like. Oh, what happened?
We like Mr. Mullen.
Why did he not come down with the second hit?
I feel like this also plays with Chewie's brand.
Yes.
Me, ma.
Oh! Barnabas is pissed off.
Yeah, this Critique would definitely hear this when he plays. Or not Critique, but fucking
Chewy Face.
This song just fits the gameplay, though.
Oh my god.
What do you mean?
Oh, wait, that was actually good. Interesting. I can see the homage to Foot Sam in his tag.
Yeah.
3-1, Jacrispy.
Let's go, Jacrispy. So, wait, who do you play next?
So, Toxic Noah, Rance, Patrick Long. Okay.
Wait a minute, bruh. You're doing pretty good today.
I am. And Toxic Noah and Smashic Fawn, that's a doable game.
I think you beat Noah before, right?
Yeah, I think I have a winning record recently, but he's a vulnerable. Like, he took a break, and then I kind of slaughtered him when he came back, but now he's kind of back. And we've had two upsets ever since.
Does Lum play Goose right now? Oh, wait, no, Lum's out.
Yeah, Lum is not in the bracket anymore. Next is Goose Fancy 7. And then we're gonna do Buddha Bam's FD, Jacrispy, whoever this is. We'll run Losers Quarters. I think we do Losers Semis, then Winners Finals, then Losers Finals and Grands.
Probably Jacrispy Nova?
I think we're gonna stream. Well, no. We're gonna stream Goose Fancy 7 while Jacrispy Toxic Noah happens.
Why are you saying Toxic Noah?
Oh, I forgot about that. It wasn't over yet.
One of the better Sonic songs. What? One of the better Sonic songs.
What stage did they go to?
So good.
Let me look at this. They went to PS2. The Enderman counter pick.
Yes, Sonic here.
Another headset question mark?
Oh. Critequa at 63.
With 0% with all 0%.
And it keeps going. It keeps on going. Okay, there we go.
There we go. Nice one.
That's a bad though.
I think Nova Toxic Noah defended.
It did. Noah probably won, but there's no way to know.
It's pretty possible. Is Bro gonna walk over here? That's Nova for a friendlies. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm
3-1 my favorite.
3-1? Alright, you gotta play Jacrispy.
Is that gonna be on stream?
I don't know, because we have losers.
But that's not fate, all that's dub, I'm chilling.
Yeah, which means you're getting cash money.
How much? Do you know how much is it?
I mean, there's $800 and we pay in top 8. I don't know. You're definitely getting your money back, though.
Cool.
Critequa at another deficit, unfortunately. Sort of looking like a 3-stock. Never mind. That's dead. Hey, 7. What's going on? Oh, Critequa got another early stock.
Critequa with a zombie, though.
The zombie counter pick is real.
No axe either.
Okay.
Did Nova Toxic Nova recorded? Yeah. 2-1.
Noah won 3-1. That's dead.
No. Oh, no. Okay. It was there for so long that I didn't hear it, but I didn't see the star KO. He's dead.
Hold on, I was thinking more along the lines of like, these characters are like a different, like, how far they go for Powered rail, yeah. He wants an up smash or an F smash. That's enough, though. Did he kill himself? Yep.
No!
I had a little fucking...
He did not have to go that deep for that, unfortunately. He just SD'd. Hopefully that SD doesn't determine things. I mean, he's gotten a huge percent lead. With just wood. Oh, wait, that could have been something bigger. Could have been like an up air finishing touch. That's dead, though. Game 5!
Wait, game 5?
Yeah, game 5.
I'm watching.
After this banger 7?
Okay. After this ad break.
I don't know what to stream.
That's true. Who do we stream after? The Crispy Noah?
Yeah. I don't know if we're supposed to keep streaming winner semis or go to losers again.
We'll probably do winner semis.
And start a set off stream.
Stream boost 7.
We have 3 hours to finish this bracket.
I think we stream boost 7 and then let Sam Zeffy.
Playoff stream?
Yeah. Yeah, we start round 3 playoff stream and then we do quarterfinal.
Losers and quarters on stream?
I don't know.
Yeah, because then we do losers quarters on stream, losers semis on stream, winners finals, then losers finals, then grands.
Well, I was going to say that I think quarters, because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 matches otherwise.
Yeah, we're not streaming losers round 3, bro.
Yeah.
We're streaming losers quarters.
Okay, that's it.
So we'll get Buda Bam and Zefty, and Jacrispy and Noah play when Goose Fancy 7 gets on the stream.
And Barnabas. This set's already been going on.
We should probably start one of these now.
You want to call it?
Yeah.
Okay, seven.
No, Ethan and I came up with a decision. So we're going to stream this and have these go on off stream. Then we're going to stream quarters, then semis, then winners finals and losers finals.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, then we need to get these now, right?
Yeah, might as well do them now if you're doing them off stream.
Budabam and Zefty on an open setup and Jacrispy and Toxic Noah on an open setup. Oh shit, it's even. This will be very big for Critequa.
You're about to play in your Oxford. Do you know if anybody else has one or a headset I could use?
Does anyone have an Oxford?
Or a headset?
Yes.
Yes?
Oh no. Fuck. Now if Critequa wins this, he's in winner's finals.
Let's go, Critequa!
And he made a pretty big comeback against Buddha.
He's literally the clutch god.
Yeah.
How does he keep doing it?
That was an up smash.
That was an up smash, I think. I think he would have won the up smash.
What's up?
Instead? Dude, this is huge for Critequa.
All this got for PRA.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no way Katuna's not like top five now.
There's actually no way. Oh my god, wait, that would have been crazy.
A
lot of
he
damage.
Still has a losing set record on me, Fox, in negative.
And.
Plus, and.
Wait, that's same blast. Yeah,
I'm like the only,
the
like.
Fucking block actually.
You're the last bastion.
I'm like the one that beats him consistently.
Wait!
He has a diamond.
Yeah, I saw.
You got it, Critequa!
He shouldn't use it. He shouldn't use it. He needs to change it.
This song is amazing.
Say it because he's basically dead.
That's dead. Wait, no.
Even Yanni.
Yanni angle?
Oh!
That's dead.
All that's good.
He has diamond.
He can make this. He just has to get a throw off.
We need to mine and we need to craft.
There we go.
Can we mine more
iron? I don't know if getting that was.
Can we mine more
iron? We're sacrificing hitting him off stage.
What
do you do when Steve drops a giant noob that kills you at 70?
That's Nef Smash. Oh.
Dude,
if he gets one F Smash, it kills him.
Critequa wants it, dude.
Come on, Critequa.
Double.
You're the comeback god. He just needs to get the stock.
Oh. Dude, every one of these F Smashes are so close.
He wants it too bad.
Yeah.
Oh! Steve Jarre? Oh no.
What was that option?
That's very bad.
Oh, he's living though.
He got diamond again.
He did get diamond again.
If he kills him, he gets to refresh his tools.
That's a bear. Oh, okay. I thought he was.
It's the phone number without hyphens.
Okay. That's an up on the stage. He's gonna need to get up. Yep, I knew it.
Oh! This is gonna be a hard one. I'm not gonna lie to you.
He has no pickaxe. It's gonna be an up smash to kill.
Or an F smash.
I don't know what it is.
Or a true sword.
He could block.
Well, or side beam. That's dead. That was a good effort. That was a good effort.
Brother's nap is not sitting there.
That was such a good set. I almost reported it very wrong. Critequa still got losers.
Where does Critequa play?
He plays the winner of Jacrispy Noah, which is happening right now.
I feel like Critequa might win that.
Okay, we need Goose and Barnabas.
Goose 7 on
the
stream?
That's fine. 7, be player 1.
I'm player 1?
Yeah.
The goat.
Oh my god. I thought it was you and Barnabas for a second. I was like, what the fuck? That set record is ass. I was like, I thought it would be closer than that, bro. Dude, did you see the ending of that?
Yeah, Barnabas won.
Most fun.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Dude, Critequa's done pretty good today. Look at what he's up.
Crack,
he is. He got like fourth or something. He's gonna get some cash.
Y'all set up the switch in the living room tonight?
Yes.
What
are we going to do on the Switch, bro? Yeah, ultimate?
We play SDR.
True. No. No. Everyone released. Literally everyone said no.
Wait, no, but you just try to get Smash 2 of them.
Yeah, I could do that.
Hey, someone tell Wolfram me and Deuce are playing. He said he wanted to be a star.
Y'all, look at this.
Metal Catcher, mother! Wait, Metal Crusher. Happened to the audio.